involved in a firework accident last 4th of July. I lost my four fingers and my left eye.
And the spark came off the lighter and hit the bottom of the wick and just blew up. As soon as, you know, they laid me down and my adrenaline started going down, I started feeling it. I couldn't move my fingers. I felt like, you know, someone was just pushing down. I couldn't move them.
Purely, it's about your safety.
There's many precautions you can take. Want to spread the word so it doesn't happen to any other kids. It was a scary experience. For a second there, I thought I'd lost my life.